God, where's the replacement?
Somebody call for a replacement?
Yes, I did. Thank God.
Yeah. What's this business I hear about a tree? Looks like this tree's been abused. I wonder what made it come to life. What the hell did you do to it?
It smells like bacon. What were you saying?
I was asking what you did to the tree.
Oh no, it just came to life one day and it was mad at me. I don't know why. Do you want to smell this? It really smells like bacon.
Well, whatever you did, it certainly has a grudge against you. And let's just hope it doesn't make any more come to life.
All right, let's go. Let's check out the front. No. Okay, I'll take them both out.
Got a gun.
Okay, so you distract them and I'll run up behind them. Oh God, I'll kick the chair. Face, does that have a face?
Okay.
So, maybe look at the rocks to get them to look the other way.
Or I can use my gun.
I told you we're supposed to be dramatic.
Well, I'm not gonna be bloody dramatic!
Stay here!
Come on, give me something to shoot at!
In a minute! This evening.
Courtney, get out of the way!
Why are you still attacking me?
Because I'll have my revenge!
What did I ever do to you?
We'll talk about that later.
Well, I killed the tree, so you shouldn't be alive anymore. Wait. When I killed the tree, the magic power transferred to you, didn't it?
Yes!
No! Sorry. Be gone! I have no quarrel with you! Man, that's getting really annoying really fast.
Well, my job here is finished.
Thank you.
Anytime.
What a
great guy!
What?
Bad dubbing. Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
No!
Hey, it's me.
It's Christopher.
Yeah, Tristan, he flew the coop. Yeah, just came in to replace him. No, everything's fine, everything's cool. Yeah, it's fine, he should be calling you shortly. Alright.
Move, a lot to talk about.
No!